I want more.
More is always better.
Let's try more.
Take a look.
More.
Wow, there's more.
Action.
Sweet. It's ridiculous.
I promise.
Okay.
I am shocked and delighted.
Wow.
Wow.
We're doing this!
This is awesome!
Charming.
Wow.
Wow.
That was great.
I like it.
Oh, it's great, isn't it?
It's totally worth it.
You know, I'm starting to get a pretty good feeling myself.
Get out of here!
Wow!
One more time.
Wowee!
This is Tampa Bay's Get More Than Ever preview show, hosted by Miguel and Holly of Hot 101.5's Miguel and Holly Mornings, featuring appearances by Kelly Clarkson, Dr. Oz, Jerry Springer, Tamron Hall, and Steve Wilkos. Please welcome your hosts, Miguel and Holly.
Hi, I'm Miguel Fuller.
And I'm Holly O'Connor.
Together we are Miguel and Holly, and you can catch our radio show, Miguel and Holly Mornings, weekdays from 6 to 10 on Hot 101.5.
We are thrilled that MOR asked us to host this very special Get More Than Ever preview of all the great new and returning shows on MOR this fall.
That's right, along with favorites like Mom, The Big Bang Theory, Family Guy, and Last Man Standing.
MOR now adds America's Doctor, Dr. Oz, who's joined the MOR afternoon lineup, the return of the one and only ringmaster Jerry Springer in his original hit series,
and a comedy smash that just won a record 9 Emmys and has critics and fans all talking about Schitt's Creek.
Hey Miguel.
Yes, Holly?
Imagine you had it all. Money, mansions, prestige, and then it was taken away.
That kind of sounds like Schitt's Creek.
You're right. The hit comedy about a wealthy family that loses everything and is forced to live in a sleepy little town with a very peculiar name.
Schitt's Creek?
That's the place.
Bet there's more to that story.
Oh, there always is. The brainchild of actor Daniel Levy and his legendary actor-comedian father Eugene, Schitt's Creek has its own real-life inspiration, dating back to the late 80s when then-Hollywood actress Kim Basinger purchased a real small town named Brazelton that's just north of your hometown, Miguel, Atlanta, Georgia.
That was one of the sparks that led to the creation of Schitt's Creek by the Levys. It goes like this. After they lose everything, the Rose family moves to that sleepy little town called Schitt's Creek because Johnny Rose, played by Eugene Levy, purchased it years earlier as a joke birthday gift for his son, David, played by real-life son Daniel Levy. After losing everything, that town was pretty much all they had left, so here they are.
In Schitt's Creek.
Exactly.
Immigration?
Revenue.
Mrs. Rose, there are people here from the government.
They're taking our stuff.
There is one asset the government has allowed you to retain.
You actually purchased that town?
These rooms did have doors, didn't they?
Son of a...
I can't do
this. This place is a dump. You know what? It's a hellhole. What the...
Oh, I'd kill for a good coma right now.
Elton John used to have an annual hunt at his place in Windsor, but that was more about the lunch.
Us Weekly once described me as up for anything.
Honey, what I do in the privacy of my sheets is my own business.
No!
I guarantee you that someone's killed themselves in this room.
We had a staff of 25 working the grounds of our home, and now we walk by a mattress on the side of the road without thinking twice about it.
Ew! Okay, Moira, I just want to slap you right across the face.
Are you watching this, Stevie?
Yeah, it was just a little hard to understand, so I want a record of it.
Okay, delete that,
Can
please.
Can I get a copy of that?
Ooh.
What's happening?
Okay.
Come here, big guy.
We're best friends.
Yeah, but are we?
They wouldn't want to break the Schitt family tradition.
Ew.
I just want a bathtub and a long extension cord, please.
Good night, children.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Let's all pray we don't wake up.
I'll be checking out Schitt's Creek weeknights at 10 and 10:30 right after Last Man Standing right here on MOR.
So from a show about losing it all to an MOR afternoon lineup that has it all and more.
To To start, weekdays just got a little healthier with the addition of America's Doctor to MOR's afternoon lineup.
The doctor is in.
Dr. Oz, that is. He's now on MOR weekdays at 2 with a new set and a continuing mission to defeat COVID-19 when MOR's Get More Than Ever preview returns. Stay right there.
Dr. Oz, Tamron Hall, Kelly Clarkson, and more when MOR's Get More Than Ever preview returns. Now back to MOR's Get More Than Ever preview special and hosts Miguel and Holly.
Welcome back. Afternoons on MOR have certainly become the talk of Tampa Bay.
That's right. America's Doctor, Dr. Oz, joins an already stellar lineup that features a new season from talk show sensation Steve Wilkos at 1.
Plus, new seasons from Daytime Emmy winners Tamron Hall at 3 and The Kelly Clarkson Show at 4.
With the worldwide pandemic adding to an already lengthy list of health and lifestyle concerns,
Dr. Oz is that trusted source America and Tampa Bay are looking to more than ever this season. Take a look.
Hi, Tampa Bay. It's Dr. Oz, and I hope you're enjoying this special. I'm thrilled the Dr. Oz show is now part of MOR's incredible afternoon lineup. There's so much to look forward to, and I look forward to sharing it with you. Obviously, the pandemic is still very much top of mind, but so is living a happy and healthy lifestyle. We'll have some serious discussions for sure, but in the end, my goal is to provide you with helpful information that you can use. Take a look.
So let's get to it. Have it all. Why wouldn't hit your mark now? Lose it. Let's get to it.
Season 12, here we come. Day one back to the studio. Safety first. Welcome to our new home.
We built a brand new studio, our virtual COVID command and control center. And I'm also broadcasting out of my upgraded home studio. Plus, we're your go-to source for all the latest breaking news about the virus. We may be apart, but in season 12 at the Dr. Oz Show, we're all in this together. Every day is a new chance for change.
Just go!
And everyone can start right now.
The Dr. Oz Show on Tampa Bay's MOR.
The Dr. Oz Show airs weekdays at 2 right after Steve Wilkos. One other item of note, Dr. Oz will actually be receiving his own star next year on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Pretty cool.
Now, following the Dr. Oz Show, Daytime Emmy Award winner Tamron Hall returns for a new season on MOR. She's already had some pretty powerful moments, and it's only gonna get better. Here's Tamron.
Hi, Tampa Bay. This is Tamron Hall. It's truly been an unimaginable year, and I just want to thank you for supporting the first season of our show. And now that we're safely back in our studio, let's keep the conversation going. Since our new season launch, we've had some memorable moments talking to the people you're talking about, including some news-making exclusives. Take a look, and thanks for watching. Expecting that.
Stronger than ever, ever.
Why are you giving her the side eye? It looked like you were living your best life.
Yeah.
Did they clearly tell you what had gone wrong?
This is making my whole entire life today. Let's get it popping. Shake it, don't break it.
Are you ready?
Listen, I was born ready. Let's go.
If the early shows are any indication, we can certainly expect a season of emotion, excitement, and some fun moments from Tamron Hall. Catch her weekdays at 3 on MOR.
And right after Tamron, it's Kelly time. That's right, The Kelly Clarkson Show, winner of 3 Daytime Emmys, Kelly is back with a brand new season and a live television innovation that I'll tell you about in a few moments. But first, here's Kelly Clarkson.
Hello, Tampa Bay. We have so many great plans for this season, and we are thrilled you're along for the ride. There will be big moments and big emotions ahead. Take a look.
From Universal Studios in Hollywood, Kelly Clarkson!
I have a stable job, Mom. You're welcome. This show is absolutely a dream come true. You have a theme. I like it. All right, you ready? It's gonna be amazing. There's so much love!
Moment with Kelly.
What?
Yeah.
I just can't live my life sometimes. I have a TV show.
I think I'm drunk.
Oh, I'm ready. Welcome to the Kelly Clarkson.
Carson show.
Like Celine Dion, Whitney Houston, Kelly Clarkson.
I just love that I'm in that sentence.
No.
Yeah, okay.
The end.
This is sure to be a great season of Kelly Time.
Oh, so do tell about this new innovation that Kelly's team is adding.
Now, given the challenges of the pandemic and no live in studio panel and audience, they've created a live virtual one, and we actually have a behind the scenes look at how they're doing it. Tamron Hall has a virtual audience going as well, but the folks from Kelly Clarkson provided a behind the scenes look at it coming together. Check it out. Afternoons on MOR are truly the talk of Tampa Bay. Dr. Oz, Tamron Hall, and Kelly Clarkson.
Oh, and let's not forget new episodes of Steve Wilkos that will kick it all off weekdays at 1.
And speaking of Steve Wilkos, he's also on in the mornings along with good friend and talk show mentor Jerry Springer with some of their best of shows.
Now, coming up, a look at Tampa Bay's newest TV morning duo, Jerry and Steve in the mornings, as Jerry Springer drops the gavel on a new season of Judge Jerry.
And returns in his off-the-wall and totally outrageous hit series, The Jerry Springer Show.
It's Jerry and Steve in the mornings when MOR's Get More Than Ever preview returns.
Jerry Springer and Steve Wilkos and more when MOR's Get More Than Ever preview returns. Now back to MOR's Get More Than Ever preview, hosted by 101.5's Miguel and Holly.
Welcome back to MOR's Get More Than Ever preview.
I think I know what's coming next.
That's right. Jerry's back. The original Jerry Springer Show has returned home to MOR.
Plus, Jerry puts on the robe and lays down the law in a new season of Judge Jerry.
Now, joining Jerry in the mornings is longtime friend and former head of stage security for The Jerry Springer Show turned popular talk show host, Steve Wilkos.
Now, both Steve and Jerry are big fans of Tampa Bay as they've appeared on multiple occasions in the crew of Santiago's Night Parade presented by MOR.
And we certainly look forward to having them back. Until then, it's Jerry and Steve in the mornings on MOR.
Here they are to say hi with a few scenes from their shows, Jerry Springer and Steve Wilkos. Guys?
Hey, Tampa Bay, Jerry Springer here, and I'm excited about the launch of season 2 of Judge Jerry on MOR. And I'm doubly excited about the return of my original show on MOR as well. Judge Jerry promises a return of a brand new season with twists, turns, and surprises. The original Jerry Springer Show, what can I say? If you haven't seen it, it's gonna be all new to you. Here, see for yourself. Somebody hit her on the side.
There's constant pictures of my ex-wife.
People can go to jail for extortion.
Yes, and he is a career criminal.
All these years, we should have had a cheerleader on the show.
Get ready to R-O-F-L.
I would like to show you a move.
That is not gonna happen.
Because these guests...
To be a perfect bat, there's rules.
Is everyone taking notes?
Give TMI.
I love you.
I love you too, but also, look at his body.
And we'll make you say, O-M-G.
Anybody want some lunch?
The Jerry Springer Show.
Steve Wilkos here, and I'm stoked about sharing the morning airwaves on MOR with my friend Jerry Springer. Catch the best of the Steve Wilkos Show throughout the morning, along with great Jerry Springer episodes. Then in the afternoons, it's a brand new season of Steve Wilkos, and I promise it'll be interesting. Check this out.
This fall.
I got one job in this world, and that's to protect my daughter.
The Steve Wilkos Show is back.
We're here to get you the truth.
I disciplined my kids.
Did you hit him so hard you broke his leg?
I didn't do it, Steve.
All this is all lies, dude.
So you never got in bed with her?
No.
The justice. What do you believe happened?
Quentin killed my son just to get me up out of the kitchen.
And the answers you need.
A
joins an all-new unfiltered season of Wilkos.
Do you love her? Do you?
Yes.
Well, then tell her the truth.
What I want to know is if this is a monster or if this is a man.
Man, while things get crazy weekday mornings,
they get even crazier on the weekends.
Yes, when we come back, things get real when we preview MOR's new weekend lineup.
MOR's Get More Than Ever preview returns in a moment.
It's edge of your seat reality television when MOR's Get More Than Ever preview returns in a moment. Now back to MOR's Get More Than Ever preview. Here's your hosts, 101.5's Miguel and Holly.
Weekends, the great entertainment just keeps coming on MOR. Great comedies, movies.
And now they've added some pretty exciting reality shows, including The First 48, where you're taken behind the scenes of a real-life police investigation.
Right, it's like you're literally right there with detectives at the crime scene during those critical first 48 hours of the investigation.
Now, you have several opportunities to catch The First 48 during the weekend. Saturdays and Sundays at 3 and 4 p.m. and Saturday nights at 10.
MOR also has the reality hit Night Watch from Dick Wolf, the genius behind Law & Order and Chicago PD, and now this powerful series.
Right along with heroic first responders into the darkest of night to help victims and to save lives.
You know, some of the episodes were actually shot right here in Tampa Bay.
Oh.
Yeah, Night Watch can be seen Sunday nights at 9 and 10.
Now, our final addition to MOR's weekends, it's all about the power of nature and some pretty amazing moments caught on camera.
Right, from fast-moving avalanches to all-consuming tsunamis to terrifying twisters, you have to see Weather Gone Viral, Saturdays and Sundays at 5 p.m.
So that's three amazing shows, three wild rides. Let's take a look at all of them.
Hold on.
For homicide detectives, the first 48 hours is everything.
We're investigating murder.
Once that line is breached without a lead,
who pulled the trigger?
The odds of solving a case are cut in half.
911, what is your emergency?
I just saw someone get shot.
Try to make some sense out of this.
The victim's handgun.
I've been awake 36 hours, and it's absolutely worth it to bring this case to a close.
They're fearless.
I got it, go!
They're compassionate.
We'll have a seat right here, darling, for me, okay?
And they only come out at night.
Be safe, be strong, let's do this.
They are the men and women of Night Watch.
Yo, you almost killed somebody over there!
In a world that feels more dangerous and more volatile than ever, first responders have become the real-life heroes audiences crave.
Oh, dude! He's continuing to fire!
This is insane.
It's Mother Nature.
Literally, you blink your eyes and
boom! At her wildest.
I'm gonna hit the shot.
At her craziest.
That is some serious shit right there, boy.
At her most outrageous.
Unfreaking believable.
We don't really know how to react.
It's impossible to look away from it.
From the icy mountains to the sandy beaches, watch as the wind, the rain, the snow, the sleet, the waves all do their best to wow the world.
I mean, look at that.
Crazy, crazy time.
That is just Weather Gone Viral.
Woo! That was some crazy stuff.
Intense would be an understatement.
Speaking of intense, are you ready for some football?
Tampa Bay Buccaneers football, that is. Now, MOR's favorite sports personality, J.P. Peterson, previews two very big Bucs games coming to MOR when we come back.
A Tampa Bay Bucs preview when MOR's Get More Than Ever preview returns.
Now back to MOR's Get More Than Ever preview. Here's your hosts, 101.5's Miguel and Holly.
Welcome back. Now, we're not only a couple of big MOR fans.
Like you, we're also big Tampa Bay Buccaneers fans.
You got that right.
Then I know you won't fumble this intro.
Ha ha. November 2nd and November 23rd, mark 'em, the Tampa Bay Buccaneers are live on MOR. Here's MOR's J.P. Peterson with a little sneak peek. J.P.?
Thanks, Holly and Miguel. J.P. Peterson here, sports director at MOR TV, and we got an exciting announcement for you.
Two games this year we'll be having on MOR TV, at the Giants on November 2nd and the Rams right here on November 23rd. And we're going to have 2 1-hour pregame shows chock full of all great Bucs information. It's quite simply the most exciting season in the history of this franchise as the GOAT Tom Brady comes aboard and he brought his Gronk with him. Here's what we can expect.
Oh, I love the fact where I chose to play and playing with our coaches, playing with the players we have on this team. So we made a great decision and I love what we have going here. We got a lot of work we're putting into it. You know, we didn't have the benefit of the off-season program or training camp. So, you know, we're going to continue to be kind of a work in progress and try to get better every week, every day, every meeting, every walkthrough, every time we could talk about football. And it's a great organization. I've loved every minute that I've been here.
I'm JP Peterson at Raymond James Stadium. Now back to Holly and Miguel.
Go Bucks! This was the perfect way to end tonight's show. I've had a great time.
So did I, and we hope all of you watching did as well. Thanks to MOR for inviting us to share all the great new and returning shows on MOR with you.
You truly do get more than ever with this amazing lineup.
The addition of Dr. Oz, the return of Jerry Springer, and the new home of one of television's funniest shows, Schitt's Creek, and so much more. Just turn it on in the morning, and then you're set for a great day of information and entertainment.
Thank you so much for watching. We're Miguel and Holly in the Morning on Hot 101.5. Catch us weekday mornings from 6 till 10.
Coming up on MOR is another great show and one of my faves, Mom.
So until next time, we'll see you on the radio. Good night.